Stolza Nova.
So listen close, so you all don't miss.
You know what we're here for?
My first day in Yosemite, I really just wanted to get a good idea of the place, but at the same time, you can spend weeks out here and never quite experience everything. For me, the trip was somewhat of a self-realization about being at nature's mercy. These mountains tower over you as if they could cave in on you at any moment. I'd eventually find myself at Glacier Point, the base of Yosemite Falls, Mirror Lake, and of course along the river that ran through the valley. I was working with, I quickly got an idea of how large this place was and how much there is to explore, and it's only left me planning my next trip.